Hang on to your spleen, because we're cooking with Bean.
Hello, my name is Bean. I'm going to teach you how to cook Thanksgiving dinner, or as I like to call it, table scrap fiesta. The first recipe is what I like to call
bird revenge.
I chase after birds all year and never catch them. But at Thanksgiving, the turkeys get into a big fight, and they do all the work for you with lasers. So after the laser bit, all you have to do is cook the rest in the scary fire monster. To make sure the bird is cooked, just sniff its bum. Smells like perfection. And now we'll make the fluffy cloud bits.
Fluffy cloud bits.
Some people like to use what's called peelers, but I like to lick the potatoes until they're nice and clean. Then you drop it in the hot, frothy water and mash it up with your paws. Sometimes I get a little bit of my nose and I feel compelled to eat it. Finally, we have
edible orange frisbee.
First, drop the orange goo into the frisbee. Then put it in the scary fire monster. Drop a bone on it. And then garnish it with sweet, fluffy goo. Now that's a frisbee that I'd chase to the end of the world. Phew! Cooking is hard work. This Thanksgiving, make sure you give thanks to the people who work hard for you. Merry Thanksgiving to all.